like that. They took the customer character off. So maybe you can have individual files now. I like that change. That's a good change. I'm hoping that they allowed you to craft a certain amount, like 3 or 6. Like, you don't gotta do 1 by 1, or just using as many as you can make. I hope they added something like that. If any of y'all play the demo. Go my back. We're gonna call that blue, even though it's purple. I'm a little tan. A little dirty skin. The blue eyes too, cyan, whatever that is. It's the one, and I'm gonna name him Bob. No, like that. Space B, last name, initial B, Bob B, Bob for Builder, Bob Builder. Yep. Yes, I'm happy. Before it began to last. All right. Long have highway to this one. I mean, half over this world. Now I want the whole thing. Now I want the whole thing. No, no, not. Well, I did. Thank you very much. But not disguise. Destruction. I finally awoke. Remember who you are? Yeah, I'm Bobby. No, I don't think we have to. Yes, no doubt. Let's jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Seems to be well. Can fill your role. Hit my job. Just throw that down. She should even give me something more useful than some leaves. She's giving it a sword. Where my sword at, B? Use item. Huzzah! 15, how about? Find your young shoulders, you must. Yes, what's your sanity? You are through this place with stars, you must learn how you are. Very well. I'll show you how to build a path out of this crypt. First, you must pick up the stick. Okay. Well done, Bobby. From that tumble broken branch, seems that. Wildebeest. Just kidding, a cyber stick. The simplest of ways. I want a majestic weapon. I turned the stick into a cyber stick. I am a builder. Yes, I do want to see the outside world. Now, what do you mean? Well done! Well done! My child. Wow. Really want to get out of this crypt already. Can I sleep by you? No, I'm cool. Just waiting for you to start talking. Oh, yeah. Well done, Bobby. That should be enough. I don't know if this matters or not, but I want to just read everything. Can't break it. That little funny text over here. Serves their purpose other than just to read it. Maybe there's an achievement trophy or something. Pay a trophy. Read all the things or something. Yeah, those are cool. I'm gonna break some. Can't pick those up. Tree stump is gone. Place some blocks. Useful little tip if you don't know. You can't craft steps until you get a hammer, which is a little bit further down, chapter 1. So, but you can break steps and acquire them. So, if you ever want to use some steps, you know, early game or something, they're nice about your house. This is a way to get 15 of them I believe there's like two more pairs some part around this place as well that you can get. There we go. But they're cool to have. I thought I went out there already.
What's that about beer?
Much. Okay.
What a shock. Let's adopt a more simple approach. Use the power of creation to dwell within you.
Yeah, no doubt. Anubis. That's a man's name. You are not a goddess. You are not a hero. Thanks, Rubus. We just earned our first trophy. Feelage. Gotta get a nice little feelage. Get a kickstart here. And there was Cantonment. I don't know. I'm gonna go there to stuff. I want you a gift. The banner of hope was within you the whole time. Keystered deep within. Plant the banner. I'll plant my banner in that land. Useful things to have when you're out and about. If you just see them, stumble upon it. If you think you have too much, you know, it's fine. You can always get them later on. But these things, early crafting, you use a ton of them. So it's nice to just collect them along the way, as well as these white petals, healing powder. You're gonna need a lot of that. All these sticks for making weapons, swords, dragon slayers. There's also a dragon on the other side of this mountain that you can do, and that was there in the demo if you didn't play it. It takes quite a while to kill him. But I think what I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna try to go for like a little trophy of my own making. Try to beat the dragon with your bare fist. Just punch the dragon to death. That would be great. lot of plum berries around here. And these plum berries serve as food. Right now we're like in a tutorial phase is what it is, so it's not, we don't have a hunger bar yet. But once they instruct us about it, it'll magically appear like, oh dang, we're hungry. These plum berries serve as food, so you need to, you know, have a lot of food when you're on the go, doing some quests out here. Or you're battling some crazy monster. I always want to be charged up. Max capacity. You always want to have items on hand. Really cool thing they did in this game that was different from Minecraft is you had access to all your treasure chests when you're crafting. You didn't have to have them on you. Like go to a treasure chest and get 10 dirt blocks and this and that. Just everything is available to you, which is awesome. You get all this useful stuff. Right here, these little slimes. That stuff is good to have. Early crafting, you know, you want to get all your stuff just a little bit square. You don't really want to work on it too much because you're gonna be upgrading. You're gonna be getting new materials so quick. And I believe, and I read this somewhere. I'm not sure how true or accurate it is, but I think if you get through chapter one. Within a certain amount of days, you can actually get like a bonus item, like a flame sword or something. And I don't want to risk not losing that. That would just be amazing. I'm just scavenging the lands right now. Go try to pillage some villages and stuff. Oh dang. It's actually cool too, is right now I can only do a single jump. I can't double jump right now. But further on when you get along the game, you can get these little trophy, little power belts and things like that allow you to give you the ability to double jump, you won't get fall damage, things like that, which are really cool. There's a tree on the signpost. The bridge that once connected to these lands is destroyed by the monsters. Ooh. Scavenging this. Kill some more blue slimes. Let's get over to that, Get over to that over there, you know. Let's get over to that base already and sign this flag. That one escaped me and I was not about to chase it. Found a mistake, slime. Found a mistake. So many white flowers, so many materials around here that I'm just loving it right now. So many times playing the demo, exploring everything, running scarce on materials. It's nice to have materials. This is my ugly base right now. So it's the same like they made an ability to create certain amounts of things yet. My inventory is full right now, so you know, I need, let's clear out the slag. Made a deal. Huzzah! Let's claim this land. Attracted by the banner's beckoning light. Point to my banner. People can see its beckoning light. It's very nice. Such a dope flag. Alright, plant is flagged. Let's get a little quick save here.